And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And the stage is set for club's match action. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Moss. Intercepted effortlessly. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And a long way out. Decent technique, but the goalkeeper did his job. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Played into the centre. Making sure nothing came of it. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. Is it going to be? That's a good-looking ball. Just the challenge that was required. Moss. Dangerous looking through ball. Can he convert? No problems for the keeper. Pizarro. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Is it going to be? Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Not the best of passes, was it? It'll be a throw. And he saw the situation developing.
It's a message for Caitlin. Caitlin, can you please return to the ticket office? Your husband is waiting for you.
Well, the danger is still there. Oh, he'll take it on. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. He's driven in the corner. Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping. Corner given. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Exploiting the wide area. And crossed in there. He can't hold on to it. Well, able to survive that attacking push. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And they have possession again. And continues his run. And danger still. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Playing with plenty of zest and energy on the front foot once more. And passing it well. And very nicely positioned to win it back. That's a lovely ball. And the flag is up. Offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
Lampard with it. Moss. Justin. Patient build-up at the moment.
Oh, last-ditch defending at its very finest. And foiled only by the crossbar.
Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Well, they won't come closer than that, but they are creating chances, and surely a goal is coming.
And steered back under a bit of pressure. Well, nicely cut out.
And he's alone in the middle by the look of things. And it's in! 1-0! They've breached the defence.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0.
And played in with haste. Danger averted for now.
And space to exploit, maybe.
This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Kaffer. What to like about that pass? And can he find someone at the far post? Well, a deft clearance. Corner conceded.
And over comes the corner. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Can they stop it going in? And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Cisse. Nice looking pass. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment.
Crossed accurately towards the far post.
Not all that convincing defensively. And played in.
In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be!
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here.
And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched.
Will this corner bear fruit for them? Let's see about the delivery. It might still be problematic.
And crossed in the direction of the back post.
Well, not a great ball played in.
Oh, commanding goalkeeping.
Well, you can't argue with those stats, can you? We've had good chances at both ends. The game is being played with great intensity, and it's been a pleasure to watch.
And everyone in the centre looking on as it sailed over them. And a throw-in it's going to be. Advantage played. Well, he's gone back and awarded the free kick because there really wasn't much of a tangible advantage. And the cross into the middle. And cleared away. Well, that one has promise.
In with a chance. And up for grabs off the keeper. Oh, chance taken. There is opportunism for you. But a disappointed goalkeeper. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2.
And passing it well.
And crossing towards the far post. Well played in from the flank, but not to any great effect. Cisse.
And playing it to the goalkeeper. Shabalala.
Freeman.
Good weight on that pass. Well, there's an example of how to press high up.
Really good ball there. Can they convert? And still danger here.
Well, it could have been, but for the offside flag.
You don't want to give the ball away there. Can he put it away? And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long!
Well, as the replay shows, this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play from him.
And a tremendous vision. An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick.
Jones has it. Lampard. Moss.
Well read to put an end to that attack. Oh, that's a really good pass. And a threatening looking ball. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match.
And veering in.
Timely intervention. Nice ball over the top. And can he find someone at the far post? And the cross comes to nothing in the end. Take it away. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
That's a lovely ball.
Kaffer.
He has time to play it over.
Well, it was never really going to be of concern to the keeper, that one. Well, the keeper was hoping someone might get on the end of it, but it will be a throw-in.
And now with Thompson.
Shabalala.
Pizarro on the ball. Thompson with it. Pizarro on the ball.
Cisse.
A bit sloppy in possession.
And space to exploit, maybe.
They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Marvellous anticipation! Well, this late corner could represent their last chance to equalise.
Playing it in.
Oh, super header!
but the goalkeeper was up to the task. Oh, what a clearance under pressure. Had to react and did.
Well, these fans are right behind the team here. Can they get the equaliser, though?
Beautiful pass. And giving the ball away. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Targets available, cross comes in. And just too much elevation on the header.
Well, he just can't keep it down, but what a good cross that was. As was the movement in the box, he's unlucky on that occasion.
They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Well, nothing comes of it. Can he put it away? Oh, he's blocked it! And nobody applying pressure. A goal! Sheer excitement! Level again here! Well, you don't get too many scorelines like this one. 4-4. And nicely over the top. Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner do it? Well, not away properly. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. Well, the ball rolling again here, the first period of extra time, and you've got to wonder to what extent fatigue will play a part of this now. It could be! And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick! Absolutely unplayable today! What a performance!
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
Good-looking cross. And you've just witnessed a moment of truly high-class goalkeeping.
You're absolutely right. What a save that is. He's reacted so quickly.
Good run, very much in control of the situation. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Crossing possibilities, cuts it back. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Well, he's certainly not alone. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. And the decision is one of offside here. Lampard with it. Ola. How about the cross? And he read it well, intercepting it. Could be dangerous. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. Well, for neutrals, this is a joy. 5-5. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. What a magnificent pass. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. And away they go again. Second period of extra time has commenced. That's a nice looking ball. And a confident clearance. And that puts them in position. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And a goal kick will be next. Jones has it. Lampard. Moss. Lampard with it. Jones has it. Ola. Jones on the ball. Moss. Justin. So much focus within the team, and completely focused on winning the game now. This is Jones. And he saw the situation developing. Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. And he was being pressed, but did his job. Moss. And the pressure was sustained and coordinated. And intercepting it. And the goalkeeper under no pressure. And disappointing for Big Trouble to give it away like that. Can they take advantage? Well cleared away. Another good high press. Can they convert? Opportunity here. And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama. And now they're in front. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances, but overall, they just about shaded it. A well-earned victory.